Hey guys, so actually I have come here live today to invite you all to DBMCI's E-gurukul grand launch event tomorrow that is going to happen at Hotel Leela Ambience, Gurgaon. So basically every one of you can watch the whole event through our DBMCI Facebook and Instagram live. So you can see what your thoughts, what the thoughts of your favorite faculties are. So you'll be watching Dr. Ashwini Kumar, Dr. Rajan over here, Dr. Tamim Saif, Praveen sir and everybody else. You can see what their thoughts are about E-gurukul. You can see them live in action. We'll be having some small speeches, a special award ceremony, and also let me tell you, it is DBMCI's 24th year celebration as well. So I'll be more than glad if you can watch this live through our Facebook and Instagram.
We also need a support from you. We have worked very hard for this particular product. It's a very, very special moment for all of us at DBMCI, and being a part of your family, I want you to show your support also for this event. So in this, there is a E-gurukul logo, and I want all of you to share this E-gurukul logo as your Facebook profile, as your Instagram profile, WhatsApp DP or a status for the next 2 days to show that we are together as a family. I am sure that this E-gurukul platform will change the way the PG education is there in the India. It is up to date with the technology, and this is the best product that one can aim for a PG entrance examination.
So last year, the hurdles we had, the obstacles we had, we learned so much from them that we have put our heart and soul into making this product one of the best in the market. So I can assure you that with E-gurukul, as well, very well Dr. Rajat has just said, that it will change the face of PG medical system. And I believe that with your solidarity, with your support, that's the best gift I think you can ever give us. So that's me, Nachiket Bhatia, with Dr. Rajat Jain, and I'm sure that I will catch you watching the Facebook, Instagram live tomorrow. Thank you so much and best of luck.